Well, here we are, we're at Mashami Gate. It's the 1,800 metres, it's the start of our expedition. Usually everyone is very excited when they get to the gate, and because for the next 7 days it's going to be go, 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 go. Of course, the ultimate achievement will be to reach the summit of Kilimanjaro. It's not an easy climb. Here, what we're going to do is collect all our porters and our gear, and everything is going to be weighed in before we start off. We also have to sign into the national park just to ensure from a safety point of view that everyone is registered, and we'll head off. Freddie, our Sadar, is organising everything here. We have approximately 42 porters for our 12 team members. This team members is called the Go-Getters. Every year we probably run maybe 12 trips here. But this is the typical, just to show you, you know, like what the setup is initially. I'll have a chat to Freddie there and he can tell you a little bit about it. But every bag has to be weighed in at about 15 kilos. We're very concerned with the fact that the porters aren't overburdened, and every single pack is going to be weighed. So we'll just take a look around.
Okay, my name is Fred Tarimo. I'm the head guide of this team. I work with Pat Favre. Now I do organize here for luggage for the porters and other things. Before we finish here, then we can start going to climb Mashami, go to the Mashami camp. I'm leading this group. I organize all the porters, all the cook, all the guides, and I did work with a group of 13 people.
Everyone has to do is to sign in at the gate. This is really a security issue. On the basis of anything happens to anybody, we'll have the full details of where everybody is to mount the rescue. So this is the gate. Day one, we're actually moving through the rainforest. Absolutely spectacular. We're going and rising about 1,000 meters today. Usually everybody is in good form at this stage, but by tonight some people will start suffering from a little bit of altitude sickness.
Gunasatato.
Oh, Kunasatato, Kahanawa. Okay, how are you?
How's things?
Good. Very good.
Settling in.
First night. I presume that you camped before anyway.
We have.
Yeah. Okay. Well, here we are, we're at Camp 1. This is Mashami Camp, we're at 3,000 metres. We've risen about 1,100 metres today, so it's a fairly steep ascent. So hopefully now everyone gets a good night's sleep. We're just starting to settle down, the mess tents are up, the lads are putting on the kettles, so therefore we'll have tea and coffee shortly, and then we'll have dinner after that. It's now around 6 o'clock, so we're not going to have too much light left. This is the hardest day for everybody because of the fact, you know, all the porters and the cooks and everything have to get ready, and we're starting late. Like, we didn't start today till 1 o'clock, so by the time we're finished tonight it'll be about 8 o'clock.